Joining me in the coach's corner this week, Coach Brian Crabtree from North Vermilion. You guys in a battle on Friday night. In the first half, it lived up to the billing, and then you guys pulled away in the second half. What happened in that one?
You know what? I think our tempo helped out. It pays off typically in the end. I think by playing fast, we were able to negate a little bit of size advantage later. We certainly caught some breaks. With a turnover, we recovered a fumble inside the 10-yard line and then blocked a punt later. Our defense was just solid the whole time and kept us, in it till we could figure it out.
Everybody talks about your offense, and it's done such a good job all year. But your defense just did a phenomenal job against one of the best offenses around. Talk about those guys a little bit.
Oh, they're awesome. I mean, and the coaches. It starts with the coaches, Coach Fisher and Coach Blank. Always put together great game plans. But, guys like Ethan Kunkel, for instance, who had 12 tackles Friday night against a great running back and a good offense. They just fly to the football. They play with discipline. They take their preparation seriously. And, I think those are the things that make a good defense.
Now that big one's in the books, you guys come out on top. You do it in impressive fashion in the second half. How do you keep them focused and keep them moving on as the season rolls on now?
I think you approach each week, concentrating on you, and you don't worry about who you play necessarily. That all kind of takes care of itself, but we always focus on us. What do we need to do to get better, regardless of who we play? What are the things we can work on? And then on Friday night, evaluate whether we played up to our potential or not.
Riverton Park this week, what are some things you're looking at to improve on, to keep going? Or is there anything you can improve on at this point?
Absolutely, yeah. Just execution in general. I think we can play harder at certain positions. We can clean up some things offensively, scheme-wise, and, defensively. They just got to keep working to get better.
Coach, thanks for joining me in the Coach's Corner this week. Looking forward to see the Falcons keep rolling through the season.
My pleasure. I appreciate it.
That's it for Sports News 10. We'll be right back.